You thank you because God has done something for you truly. If you're here today, you're breathing today. You can see, you can touch, you can know that you're just presence in this house, in the household of the Lord right now. You can hear.